My name is Tom Burgess. I'm the chief engineer for the 2014 Dodge Durango. For 2014, I'm very excited to know that we introduced advanced technology in the vehicle. Primarily three key areas that we've integrated advanced technology. One is fuel economy and driving refinement. Two is electronics and customer interface. And three is obviously safety. Key attribute for the 14 Durango is we have two standard powertrains, or two optional or standard powertrains. One is the V8 5.7 liter HEMI that offers best in class with 360 horsepower and 390 foot-pounds of torque, as well as best-in-class towing capability of 7,400 pounds. The second powertrain that we offer is the 3.6 liter V6 Pentastar engine that offers 295 horsepower and 260 foot-pounds of torque, as well as 6,200 pounds of trailer tow capability. Now, in 2014, standard on both powertrains is the 8-speed transmission. Along with that is a customer selectable eco button that's located in the center stack, as well as integrated paddle shifters located on the steering wheel. Now in 2014, the Durango offers best in class fuel economy of 25 miles per gallon highway for the V6 and 23 miles per gallon highway for the V8. That is over 600 miles of driving range on a single tank of fuel. Going into the electronics, the 2014 Durango is all about integrating the latest in electronic advancement. So one of the things that we started with is LED lighting on the front and rear of the vehicle for the tail lamp, as well as for the headlamps. As well, the headlamps also use the LED lighting as daytime running lamps as well. So they're dual functional, not only for appearance, but also for function. We've integrated the latest in electronic architecture of the vehicle with the latest in 7-inch customer configurable or driver configurable TFT, thin film transistor cluster, that allows the customer to turn around and configure the cluster to their preferences, such as an analog or digital speedometer, compass setting, temperature, trip information, or fuel economy. As well as we have the latest in radio technology with a standard 5-inch touchscreen radio, as well as when you get up into the other price models, an optional 8.4-inch touchscreen radio with the latest in UConnect via mobile technology that allows the customer to connect simply their iPad or smartphone, as well as it can be used as a Wi-Fi hotspot. Additionally, we've integrated a rotary shifter in the center console that goes along with the 8-speed transmission. And in the rear of the vehicle, for the rear passengers, they have available a dual-screen Blu-ray DVD system where the screens are fully integrated into the seat backs and flip up. Along with that, they have individual HDMI and RCA ports, so each screen can be operated separately so that the passengers can connect their gaming or video systems. In safety, we've integrated standard on limited on up. We have the 911 emergency call, as well as roadside assistance located in the rear center or the rear view mirror. And we also have the forward collision warning with mitigation that alerts the driver when the vehicle is approaching too rapidly another vehicle by showing a message in the center cluster, as well as a chime, and also give a short brake pulse to the vehicle. Also, when the customer applies the brake, the system will supplement the braking force by maximizing the braking to mitigate the collision. We've also implemented adaptive cruise control with a stop feature, which works great. Works great when you're in city-type traffic and you're in stop and go traffic. The system will now bring the vehicle to a complete stop and then start back up again as traffic begins to move. We have blind spot detection on the vehicle that uses sensors in the rear fascia to determine when another vehicle enters the vehicle's blind spot. When that occurs, a light will go off in the mirror of the side that the car is occupying. Additionally, if the customer or the driver turns on their signal to enter a lane that's already occupied, a chime will be heard to notify the driver that that's happening. This is really the most technologically advanced Durango ever, with first segment 8-speed transmissions, LED lighting, large touchscreen radios with integrated climate controls, and advanced safety features.